the group!
Get inside!
Thank you.
Alert! Report of hostile in the area. All available units respond.
Move up! Out! Out! Get out of my sight.
Over there! Get him!
Please, mister! Ah! It's insane!
Doing great work, Rico. You earned yourself a nice fat bonus. What you're doing will damn well flush out whoever the hell is working with the factions. Just wish we knew why someone wants to take over control of this dwarf island after Baby Panay's regime crumbles, which is bound to happen real fast thanks to you. Way to go, Hyundai!
everything will go back to normal.
Let me introduce myself. I am Razak Razaman. Some call me Reza. I am the leader of the outfit known as the Roaches.
I hear you might be looking for help.
Right you are. I have heard about your handiwork, Scorpio.
I do what I have to do to get the job done.
Ah, that is good. I hope we can reach a mutually beneficial agreement. I am a businessman, Scorpio. I supply what my customers demand. And now the demands of Panau have outgrown my local businesses, and it is time to expand operations. Pelabuhan Saudagar is the greatest harbor in Panau, and has always been a great conduit of contraband for businessmen such as myself. Sadly, the president has locked down the harbor to any commerce other than that of the government. I need you to help us seize that harbor. It is time Pelabuhan Saudagar got a new harbor master. Let my men lead the way.
From here, you lead the way to the heart of the harbor, where I will be able to hack into the compound network and change the control codes. Let's move out! And remember, if I die, this job is a sure fail!
We have a visual! Requesting backup!
Find a way inside and open the entrance from there. Hold this position, Roaches, and cover the Scorpion! Is now open for business! Move out! We must take that next blockade! Keep at it!
them, Scorpio! Watch my back while I hack into the system on this terminal. Stand fast now, Roaches! Here come the government dogs! Damn it, keep them away. I just need to wait.
reports of firefights and outbursts of random violence at the Panauan harbor of Balabuhan earlier today. Spokesmen for the military police have commented that everything is now under control and that no organized crime groups have claimed the harbor for their own sinister needs.
Sheesh.